The only thing I ever wanted to do was become an actor. And then it's in around 10th grade that I realized that in the position that I am, in the film industry, the way it's structured, it's very nepotistic. At the time, it was around the year 2000, I was in 10th grade. And I was looking around me. The only people who were getting breaks were sons of actors, directors, producers.
Correct.
There was Abhishek Bachchan, Hrithik Roshan, Tushar Kapoor, Zayed Khan. You know, everybody had a lineage. There was absolutely no example to go by to kind of base, to take a punt on. Ki isne kiya hai toh main kyun nahi kar sakta. There was only Shah Rukh Khan and Akshay Kumar, and that was years ago. It was just too far-fetched for me at the time, at the age of 15, to think that I would get a break in the film industry. So I actually let go of my dream. I said, let me become a copywriter. And I was pursuing that. I was a student of mass media myself for 4 years. By chance, I took an acting class in my second year in university. And they asked me to perform something on the first day. And I did. And I felt this immense rush, you know, that came back to me. I was like, man, this is when I feel most alive.
So what did they ask you to perform?
A monologue from... Diwar is what I performed. They basically left it open to everybody who wanted to do anything that
so
they wanted to
do. Do you still remember that?
Of course.
Diwar, batao na phir.
Uff, tumhare usool, tumhare adarsh. I've done this 100 times.
Paper kar do.
Uff, tumhare usool, tumhare adarsh. Kis kaam ke hai tumhare usool? Tumhare saare usoolon ko goond kar ek waqt ki roti nahi banai ja sakti, Shekhar. जिन आदर्शों के लिए तुम अपनी जिंदगी पर खेलने के लिए तैयार हो, क्या किया उन आदर्शों ने? एक 400-500 रुपए की पुलिस की नौकरी, एक किराए का क्वार्टर, ड्यूटी की जीप, दो जोड़ी खाकी वर्दी। देखो, ये वही मैं हूं और ये वही तुम। हम दोनों एक साथ इसी फुटपाथ से उठे थे, लेकिन आज तुम कहां रह गए और मैं कहां आ गया? आज मेरे पास बिल्डिंग है, बैंक बैलेंस है, बंगला है, गाड़ी है। तुम्हारे पास क्या है? Say it with me, everybody, तुम्हारे पास क्या है? Yes!